to remove any remaining cultural ties between the two countries in the wake of Moscow's invasion. Ukraine's parliament has approved two measures on Sunday that severely restrict access to Russian literature and music. President Volodymyr Zelenskyy is not opposing either of the legislation, as it garnered widespread support from the entire House, including members who had previously been perceived as pro-Kremlin.